ओके डियर ग्रेड फोर, आवर फर्स्ट यूनिट इज अबाउट अ बीस्ट. इट्स अबाउट अ गार्बेज ट्रक. एज यू आर लुकिंग, देयर आर मैनी पिक्चर्स ऑन दिस पेज, पेज नंबर 8. कैन यू गेस दीज पिक्चर्स? द फर्स्ट वन, एज यू नो, इट्स अ फायर ट्रक. द सेकेंड वन इज अ ट्रक दैट लोड्स मैनी थिंग्स, लाइक इट कैन बी ब्रिक्स. थर्ड वन इज अ बस एंड द लास्ट वन इज अ गार्बेज ट्रक. ऑन दैट पेज डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टूडे वी विल रीड अबाउट द गार्बेज ट्रक एंड द फर्स्ट डे यू हैव टू रीड द फर्स्ट टू पैराग्राफ्स. देयर इज अ फैबुलस बीस्ट इन माई नेबरहुड. इट्स कॉल्ड द गार्बेज ट्रक. इट अराइव्स एवरी मॉर्निंग एंड गॉबल्स अप एवरी थिंग दैट वी कॉल यूक. इट्स माउथ इज इन इट्स रियर एंड And it's always gaping wide, and its head is got a human who takes it for a ride. Dear students, on page number 9, B part, look at the picture, write one or two sentences for each picture to show what the garbage truck does each day. So, look at the picture. In the first picture, as you know that garbage truck is coming, so we will write first, it comes in every street. Second picture, then it gets the garbage, finally spits it out. So my dear students, you have to learn these three sentences and you have to practice these sentences on your rough register and learn them properly. Okay, dear students, on page number 10, C part, read the poem and answer the following questions. Question number 1 is, the garbage truck is depicted as a beast in the poem. What features of a beast does it have? So in this poem, they are asking that how the garbage truck is like the beast, and the answer is, number 1, it crawls like beast. Number 2, it eats garbage things and it becomes fluffy like beast. Question number 2, what other word does the poet use for garbage in the poem? And the answer for second question is fabulous beast. Question number 3, who is in the head of the beast? And the answer is the human, and I write the driver in the bracket, so the driver drives it. Question number 4, why does the garbage truck never gets fat? Why it is not fatty? Because it spits out all things. So today we will do 4 question answers. Learn them properly and practice it. Students, page number 11, it's about vocabulary, and today we will learn about homonyms. Homonyms are the words that have the same spelling and pronunciation, but their meanings can be different. For example, check the two sentences. Joe bumped his head against the door. We always head home after school. So here are the two words head. They have the same spelling and same pronunciation, but their meaning is different. So they are called homonyms. Next, my dear students, next is a matching part. So you have to match according to it and learn it properly. My dear students, here came the grammar part, and it's about adjective. Adjective is a word that tells us the quality of a noun, like a blue sky, a beautiful girl. So in blue and beautiful are the qualities of the noun. But today we will learn that if two nouns came along together, so what will be the noun and what will be the adjective? So the first one will be the adjective. Like in these examples, a fish bones, a garbage truck, a plastic bag. So fish, garbage and plastics are called adjective. And on the next, you have to underline the adjective. In the first is basketball, second birthday, third bus, fourth gold, and number 5 port. These all are the adjective, and because they are coming the next noun, so you have to learn the adjective. Here comes next part. Now let's start. B, fill in the blanks with the words given in the box, and the words are garbage, plastic, paper and animal. Now let's start. Number one, use fewer dash products to save more trees, paper. Number two, Uncle Winkit works in the zoo. He is a passionate dash lover, animal lover. To help reduce waste, we use recyclable bags instead of dash bags when shopping at the supermarket, plastic. Number four, the garbage truck unload the dash dump, garbage dump. So dear students, learn these fill in the blanks with these words properly.